The White House tonight is accusing Iran of being, quote, deeply involved, unquote, in planning attacks on oil tankers and cargo ships along a crucial shipping route in the Red Sea. The U.S. says an Iranian intelligence ship is providing real-time information to a militia group in Yemen, which has been targeting ships in response to Israel's attacks on Gaza. Just today, two ships carrying oil products from the U.S. were rerouted from the Red Sea.